Hey, what's up, everybody? We are out here at the third annual Toys for Tots show here at Nebraska Brewing Company. This is one of our favorite shows of the year, as you guys know from last year. And so we are out here again. We've got our tent set up. We've got a bunch of stuff on display, per usual. We got the NFAB stuff, the Overland Vehicle Systems, Fox coilovers, Firestone bags, and a bunch of apparel. And then obviously we're giving away the fuel wheels. So we've got a few of those on display over here as well. Vehicles that we brought. We have my wife's Jeep, which we almost never show off, just because, I don't know why, but I love this thing. It's awesome. It's her, this is her build, that I just helped with is all. We've got Tony's truck out here. As always, this thing's always out at pretty much any show that we're at. He loves supporting us. There's a B on my hand right now. Anyways, after that. Tony's truck's out here. And then we've got Matt's truck up on the hill there. You guys have seen that plenty of times. But other than that, we're just here to have a good time, talk to some people, meet some new people. And Tyler will take you over here and show you some of the raffle prizes that they have. Every single year, they give away tons of raffle prizes, and all the proceeds goes to the Toys for Tots Foundation. It stays here in the Omaha area and supports local kids. So we're happy to be a part of it, and we'll be a part of it for years to come. So take a look at the show, enjoy it. We'll be back later.
All right, so I think you already heard from Marty. Welcome to Nebraska's Breweries, Toys for Tots, brought to you by the Marines. Let's take a look at some of the prizes. We'll start off with the band. Check out the band. We got a live band this year, better than last year. We got Martinez here, one of the guys that sponsors it, man. How are you? All right, so some of the prizes we got here today.
Steppenwolf, here's it for you.
We got a signed and autographed Sports Illustrated cover. Some baseball, they're covered. My favorite that I would really want to try is the Brickway Brewery. For four people, you get a private event there too. Same with Nebraska Brewery, they're doing their own thing like that. A lot of fun little baggies, some cups, coolers. What's that?
Forgot to mention ours.
Oh, shoot. And the guy himself, Shots by Sherman, is giving away a free shoot for $150 value. Free shoot just for you guys. Ultimate Trucks doing $250 and a free set of wheels. Our friends over at Titan are doing free window tint, which is amazing. Bunch of little things that you can get around here. Again, some more coolers, mirrors, cornhole items, neon lights, guitar for the veterans. Again, this is a nice show for the whole family, for everyone to be here. And welcome to Toys for Tots 2021. All right, guys, midway through the show, we have some great footage of vehicles that we have here. Shots by Sherman helping us out here. I'm sure he's gone down, up and down the lanes, looking at all the vehicles we have here. Of course, we have some vehicles that aren't part of the show that just keep going up and down the street. It's really awesome. So far, a good turnout. Again, you can see just how busy this place is over here, just getting all the tickets in, the raffles in. Another good turnout here. I mean, it's always a good show. It's for a good cause. It's for the kids. And that's why we do this here. Don't mind this drink in my hand. This is only my second. But if we take a look here, just looking up and down the aisles, we can see that this place is completely packed. Vehicles both ways, another successful show. Welcome to it again. This is why we do this stuff. For the kids, to help them out, to have a good time out here. I don't know, what else do you want me to say, Tyler?
That's it.
That's it? Yeah. All right, that's it then. Oh, actually, fun fact. This is our, this is Marty's wife's Jeep. She got ducked. Now, a lot of people don't know what that is. Apparently, I don't know what this is, but apparently someone in the Jeep community came by and put a rubber ducky on her Jeep. So it means she got ducked. I don't know what that means exactly. We'll figure that out later. And it means that they love the Jeep. So that's why it's there. See, the more we know, thank you. The more we know, obviously. So again, a good show. Obviously everyone here is in the same place. Everyone loves each other. They're here for a good cause. That's about it. Shots by Sherman. Cheers.
All right, so that is it for the third annual Toys for Tots show here at Nebraska Brewing Company. Once again, our favorite show of the year. Anything to say, Chris?
Again, it's been a fun time, a fun ride. Lots of things going on around here. Good for the kids. Good for this kid. It's been a good ride.
All right, so that is going to be everything here. Jay, you got anything to say?
Say bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.